I'm right here.
No time to talk. I'm looking for slave.
But I'm standing right here.
Great, now I have forgotten what I was looking for.
You were looking for me, my dearest, most faithful Purple Star. I have received your letter, and I must say, good luck, I can't wait to see you try.
You're a double color, but I like you anyway. At least you're not orange color. And you are orange. Yeah, pretty a warning, ain't it?
By the way, the double in your mouth is poison too.
You're a very dirty pony. Oops, now I got you all wet. Here, let me give you a little blow to make it up to you.
Whatever happened to your face?
Oh, you mean my mane?
Nein, I literally mean your face.
There's simply nothing that can make you look good. Maybe you're just too fat.
She likes camping too.
Shut up, slave.
A one, a two, a one, two, three.
Hello!
I didn't kill her!
Well, and then we met you. Should I tell you about that too?
I'll see you tomorrow. Or not.
Oh, she's so cute when she's crying.
Who of you was it setting me free?
It was me. It was only me. Purple Star.
Badass. You know, I just realized it's called Uranus Spiral, and I'm all about butts and stuff.
And I don't care what General Weakness says, I'm the Prince's Killing Leader, or short,
Pickle!
Thank you for doing all the work for me, Purple Star.
I did most of the work while you flirted with Poisoned Apple's brother.
Due to the unexpected death of two of my servants, I need two new mates. Preferably two sexy ones. So, who are you gonna give those tickets to?
I'll keep one of them for myself, of course. No pony's sexier than me.
Nah, suck my...
I'll stop secretly trying to kill you. For today.
And me too.
Well, maybe I haven't been wet all along. But I still get the buttfuck butterfly butt.
Say what?
Four more of my servants mysteriously died in their sleep, which was very easy to pull off, by the way.
Welcome, every pony, to the first annual Apple Appreciation Hours. Short R.
Hey, guys, if you're getting tired of apples throughout the course of the hour, let me tell you. Easier if you can get a free banana at my place. And did I mention the banana is in my pants?
Ew, gross.
I don't really have anything to say, to be honest. I just wanted to waste your time is all. My reason for that, of course, is because I have nothing better to do, and you do. So now I'm not bored anymore, and you're behind schedule. It's a win-win situation, at least for me.
Ain't that kinda dangerous?
That's why I'm using protection!
Can't argue with that, but it was such a big thing to you.
That's what she said!
But it's not like I like you or anything! We're just friends.
I ship it! The drugs must be in the bunnies.
Oh, you're alive. I heard Butterfly Butt laughing her butterfly butt off. So I figured something bad must have happened.
Oh, we missed the entire thing?
How many ponies did sign up for my army?
Only me.
Ew.
Wake up, Rainbow Ass! I need some pony to tell the tale to of how I slaughtered an entire army with nothing but a peanut butter sandwich!
Yeah, so gotta go. But feel free to spy on us. It kinda turns me on.
If I may say something?
Shut up, slave. I'm sorry, go on.
I know from experience that infiltrating a group of ponies while pretending to be some pony else is really easy to pull off if you're a cunning master of disguise and they're idiots. Not to call you an idiot, perps.
After he hatched, I took him with me and replaced him with a plushie. No pony ever even noticed he was missing.
Happy birthday, Kevin! I hope you like your surprise party.
Bruh, how'd you know it's my birthday, dude?
No way, it actually is your birthday! I must be psychic!
No, you're not.
Who cares if you ever did or did not fight in a war? I mean, really, who hasn't nowadays? I want you to join my army.
It's my army!
Once I've won, thanks to my sex appeal, I'll be taken to Hot Plot's chambers, where I will assassinate her and become the new ruler of Hasbronia!
Where do I come into play?
Oh, well, to be honest, I totally forgot you were a part of the herd.
Ravager, help! I'm being slave now!
Oh, we aren't slave drivers.
At least not to the public.
There's a new star, in town.
That's right!
I'm Blue Star, there's a blue star in town.
I'll say it again!
There's a new star, in town.
You heard right, folks?
I'm Blue Star, there's a blue star in town.
Who's next?
What do you guys think you're doing?
We're buttering her up so she'll sign our contract and become our next big moneymaker.
I call that BS.
Funny, that's what our marketing team decided her stage name would be.
BS?
Correct. It stands for Blue Star.
A word of advice, You should get a new marketing team.
After all I have done, my own slave accuses me of doing nothing except complain? Without me, who would've... I give great advice!
Destroy this creature with the power of music!
Yes! Show us your BS performance!
Mr. Singh, Mr. Long, it's time to come clean. My performance is best with an awesome beat. My music was in the cart crushed by the beast. I can't rap without it. I must face defeat.
What the hell are you talking about?
You have been rapping this entire time!
With the power and the might of two enlightened stars combined, when they are close and both shine bright, they fuse together, it's a sight. They brighten up the darkest night, and with their awe-inspiring light, they show the way and they will guide, and with it we will win this fight!
Everything is working! It's getting weaker! Keep going!
Yeah, Rapper Star! You finally did something!
Yes, indeed. I am the pickle of the herd.
Do you want me to sing a theme song for the herd?
Don't be silly, slave. I already have a theme song for the herd.
Guess what Rainbow Ads and I did with that carrot last weekend? But I have a solution for that. In fact, it's my solution for everything if something goes wrong. Kill everyone and start over.
As you all have probably noticed by the small cloud over Ponytown, there's a huge fire burning at the top of Mount Big Dick.
Can't you just send Slave?
No can do. He's already busy maintaining our Patreon.
The link is in the description. Ow, come on, it came up organically. Maybe we should go another time, don't you think, Motherfucking cocksucking shit!
Come on, Butt, don't be intimidated by its size. I know you like it.
I remember the carrot.
Don't get any of it in your face!
Really, no shit, Sherlock!
Urethra, we've made it!
I think you mean Eureka.
I know what I said. Though I may die, I will... Hold on. Why should I be the one to die? Great news, Butt, today you will become a hero.
Shit, I wanted to kill everyone. If that's all wrong, I did it out of love.
Hey, I can't promise anything, but after today, I think I'll be able to control myself. Most of the time.